Hi guys, and welcome back to part 19 of our 100% walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. It's set on normal. We're going to collect all 32 documents, 18 antique coins, destroy 20 Mr. Everywhere statues, and we've already collected the 3 treasure photos and their rewards, so we won't worry about them. And in the top part of this, you'll find document number 26. Remember to open it, making sure you open it. I missed this on my first go round on this game. I know I missed that little box there, but we don't have a lockpick, so I'm not even going to bother stopping and trying to open it.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay, bottom level. Where is she?
Okay, so just here you're going to find Mr. Everywhere 16. Pop a cap in him. And just on the wall of this lift is document 27. And on the far side here is Mr. Everywhere number 17. We've also now got that lockpick to open the little locked box that we saw, I think, on the bridge. Thank you. So I'm going to take the opportunity to get rid of anything I don't think we're going to need. I'm going to hold on to the captain's key. We'll need that. And I'm going to save it here as well. And I'll see you in part 20.